Hi, all. Trying to simul here. I'm going to challenge people at 60 minutes unrated, a maximum of 10 people, any color, as you see, or well, any color, yeah. Let's get bored to the game. Okay, so I'll play E4, Mustang. This should work, so I can get up to 10 people on unrated. So there's one. Ah! So 60 unrated. This is working. So I'm just playing simul as experiment. Okay, maybe just as well might. So I've got these tabs. Eyelid, did I challenge? Have I got eyelid? Mustang, Frank, King Walker, eyelid. Picture of white and black. Lollipop. It's Friday. About 7. Okay. Anyone else? So King Walker, Mustang. I'll teach you, okay. Teach you. And was up. So this is absolute madness, but I've never tried this before. Usually avoid games in parallel for obvious reasons. Just seeing, okay. Okay. play here, and then just maybe go to the next line. So this is a simul on chess cube. This guy hasn't played yet. Oh, has he? Let's play d4 there. Play gambit, I think. Against e5 here. e6. So, oh, the tabs probably highlight which moves have been played. Okay, this is crazy. We got a synthesizer here, a color synthesizer. Okay, so a simul, 10 board simul on Chess Cube Friday evening. So am I going to lose on time? It's 60 minutes each. So try and get some strategy in, try and get some early knockouts maybe. So knight f6 here, I think. d5. Ah, what's going on here? Ah, d4. Okay, so play d4 here. Okay, what about e4? Okay, French defense. Oh, problem here on c2 already. Let's go for bishop d6 there. Go for a classic French defense plan here. Have I missed any moves here? Yeah, oh dear. Is this my. Oh god, my clock's running here. Against King Walker. Oh. I didn't just close the tab there. That's unfortunate if I did. No, I think it would have said about resigning if I had. So, symbols in kind of flow. I don't want to accept a Benko gambit particularly. D4. Someone's thinking here. C6 there. This is funny. Oh dear, oh dear. You gotta have a sense of humour to do this. 60 minute. Okay, so knight b5. Going theoretical here on the switching off. Knight f4 plan there. Okay, so maybe bishop d7 here. What's going on here with the light square bishop? Can I try and win it? Is it my move here? Bishop g5. What about bishop b4 here? Isn't that a good move? Try and knock this guy out. What's happened here? Is this guy. Oh, okay, I'll double the pawns. I'm down to 55 minutes there. Okay. How about e3? That looks like a cheeky move. e3. Then maybe bishop e4. I wonder if I can just cheekily knock this person out with bishop h3, bishop c3, knight e4. Oh no, I should have just. Oh, mouse slip. That would have been a good knockout. I can still do it. Okay. So I'm going to put in a pre-move. Is that cheating? Playing a few moves on one. Okay, so where's my mouse? Oh, I think my computer's struggling. Oh, that's one practical problem. Okay, so can I play bishop e3 with my mouse struggling? Okay, so this raises the risk of mouse disasters. Okay. Is my move here? Okay, on the main line, Sveshnikov. F3? I don't know, c5, g5, or g5. Play aggressively. Knight d2. So knight f3. Knight c6. So I play bishop h3. I think you might be in trouble here. It's 1889. Can I just win a piece here with bishop takes on this queen g7? So I just attack this first, this queen. Okay, so we're going theoretically on the Shveshnikov here. Okay, get rid of the light square bishop. Something here, English attack. Okay, we're getting a bit of a flow. Maybe knight c6 or queen b6. H5 here. Knight d2. H4, that's a new one. Okay, so bishop g4. Nothing's been played yet there. Attack the queen. Okay, they're all thinking a bit now. Okay, so I'll go Karpov line. I think knight d5, not bishop f6. Knight f4 here. Bishop d4 here. Okay, so, what's going on here? Queen b6. Knight f3, bishop b5. I could just take on g4 here. This mouse has got an issue though. I think all the pressure going on. I'll just take on f3 here. Ooh, it's dangerous. I'll do it anyway. It's playing c6 at the moment. Okay, so if I take on f6, theory there for a bit. Knight d2, that's right. My castle queenside. What? Hg5? I'm just giving up peace. Okay, so what do I do about this? Be just Rb8, simple. Okay, this is a bit crazy. I've got to say, this is one of the craziest things I've done today on ChessCube. Okay. weakening the d5 square. Let's just play. Oh, I have to recapture. Yep, it's good to recapture the bishop. If I take on g5 here, this is my first knockout. It's not moved yet. Knight d2. Thinking, is he? Okay, so if I play, I don't know, just positioning knight h6. Okay, so a4 was played. Just knight e4, threatening queen h4. Well, bishop g2 actually would be even stronger. It's going to be my first knockout. So queen g5. I could just protect and then threaten bishop a3. So bishop, if I protect g7 first, or even, I don't know, just bishop, no, protect g7 and then bishop a3. Okay, so castles, we're at g4 here. So d5 just yet. Okay, keep on that diagonal. Right, what's going on here? Queen g4. So couldn't I just take on c1? Okay, alright, so that's stopping e4, I'll play f3, build play e4, alright, I can throw in a check here, or bishop c5, maybe bishop c5, and queen e7 and castles. The mouse is a bit stuck, that's the only problem. I'll try and get the queens off here, I'll threaten mate a piece up here. So queen c1, I can almost threaten bishop g2, queen h4, king d1, knight f2. There'll almost be a smothered mate thing, king d1, knight d1. Why can't I just take on c3 anyway? So here, just bishop a4, protecting b1 now. Okay, maybe I've missed an opportunity there, I don't know, maybe not. So knight d5, castles, bishop e2 or knight c2? e4, g5 here, or h4, maybe g5. Okay, I'll play knight c6, that looks comfortable. This looks, so it's getting my first win. If I just play king f8 for any rook g8. Can I play e4 now? He hasn't moved. He's thinking a lot, that guy. What's going on here? Can I just castles f5? I'm going to be in trouble. I'm going to king f8. Maybe king f8. Or rook g8. Oh, I'm a bit in trouble here. What about g6? Oh, I think I've had it. Don't know. I think probably had it here. Oh. Ouch. Don't know. Looks bad. G6, maybe? No idea. F5, maybe not F5. No idea. Okay, let's press on. So, H4 here, probably. H5, G6, and Queen D5 plan. Right, if I play Knight B4 or CD, well, just, I don't know, CD. I could play Rook G8. This could be my first win here. Rook G8. Okay, so I play E4 here. Oh, okay. Can I not just? I think I have to. Instead of taking here, what about knight? Knight g8. Mind you, e6 and attacking the bishop. Right, if we take the queen here. Right, so I can't attack on c4 just yet, so I'll just have to. What about queen c2 though? Square hasn't moved yet. Okay, so queen, we'll just knight e4. if we take. This guy hasn't moved, he's in trouble there. This castle's. What? Is my move here? Well, he just played, just castle, he just plundered this queen. So, king goes is b5. Right, if I go for just g3 positional. Oh, I think someone's. Who's resigned? No idea. Okay, so I don't know. Knight queen h. We're just moving the bishop. Okay. Okay. Get the a file. I think I'll just play for g6. And I don't know, knight b4. I could take on d4 here. Take on e5. I'll take on c4. As if it was my turn, which is not. So it's finally h5. So can I just play knight e7? Right. So g3. Can I play? I don't know, h5. Oh, I won that. Okay, so that was my first win. Was happy. Plunder this queen. Okay. So it's my turn here. Can I open up? Right. Does it matter about ED? Hope not. Right, see. Oh, that's okay. Protect that. Okay, so I don't know. G6? G6? Queen B3, huh? A bit of pressure there. Rook C8. Imagine knight C2. King F1, let me just take D3. Knight D6, okay, I'll finally take. Yeah, unless there's anything better. Okay, take Hitman's bishop. Oh, it's King D, bishop D7, king, and take protecting the rook. Do I want to play that? Or F2, yeah, protect pressure on F pawn. I'll take all this just in case. Okay, so b6. If I play knight f3 here, I think. Okay, I'll move the bishop. Can I just take on e5 here? I'll take on c4. Knight d2, okay. If I castle, there's bishop e6. Maybe that's not so bad. Well, there's knight e4 though, that's pretty bad. So maybe I should aim to get rid of that knight. Okay, so knight f3. So knight e5 is going to be a problem. That was queen c3 just to preempt knight e5. Bishop b4, okay, that's what. Right, so I can just develop here. I can close this actually. So was happy, I'll close. I'll just put closing. Oh, whatever. It's one less tab. So queen d5 or ed. Well, maybe ed. Queen d5, ED, ED. Okay. So, I'm at h6 here, aggressive. And, okay, I could take knight takes d5 here. Knight takes d5. Knight takes d5. Knight e5. Knight d2 to e4. Knight d2 to e4. Okay, what's the queen doing? Oh, sorry, that's done. Okay, I'll take this. Okay, so I'm going to take this bishop. So what's going on here? It lost me a5. If I just castle. Okay, so knight g5 or c4 castle. Maybe just if I just castle then get the queen to the a file. Okay, that looks good. What's going on here? Check's dangerous. Okay, I think I'm in trouble casting. So I could play queen c4 again. Oh no, just knight h3 to f2. Or knight e2, king f2. Maybe knight e2. Right, so if I play check, yeah. Alright, so the king's taken. What about knight f5 then? Okay, so no, knight f6, just protecting d5. So bishop e7. Right, so if I protect h4. Oh no. Ooh, maybe this attack's not that good. Knight d5. Not sure. I'm trying to get this diagonal open. Bishop c5. I don't know. Knight d2. Again, looks dangerous. Okay, so g6. Nice. Right, let's take. Okay, this is a strange game. I'm just h4. Okay, so what's happening here? h4. f5 has happened here. I'll play f4 here. Just to keep this bishop blocked in. ED trying to get this diagonal open. What was the last move here? I have to scroll up here. What was the last move? C takes D5. It is his turn, yes, it's his turn, this clock's going. Okay, so can I just play a free check here? Maybe b6 and bishop a6 is the plan. King e7 first. Okay, so it's really. Right, stop b4, maybe this move. Okay, so it's check. F4, so f3, okay. Play this. Right, so there's no immediate win here, so I think just king e7, maybe. Hasn't moved yet? Oh, it is my move. I just can't castle king f2 or something. Just officially castle. Okay, so what is going on here? Bishop d2. Gonna play a4 just to stop. To punch of the pawns. b4 to take on some. And take the rook here. Okay, so I'll take this, keep the bishop locked in. Okay, the rook. I'll have to do something about the rook. Okay, so knight e4. Whoa! I'm in trouble, I need to castle, I think. If that's possible. Okay, doesn't knight d2 win the rook here? No. Knight d2 would seem to be winning the rook. If I just play rook e1 to be able to... Oh! Hang on, there's knight e4, that would be a total disaster. Okay, time to move the queen. Queen c4. near disaster. Okay, so knight g4 to go queen h4. So king b7, play c4. Takes is rook a7. There isn't rook a7. What about just bishop e3 then? I don't know. This is tricky. c4. I don't really want to play c4. It's about just about up this. D2. Okay. So what happens here? Rook G1. So knight C4 has to recapture. Okay, so the king moves. I can take now. Okay, I can now play rook E1, but there's, I don't know, knight E5. Queen C2. It shouldn't be too dangerous, I hope. King coming to the centre. Don't particularly like this position. I'll just try and hopefully get rooks like that. So, okay. What's happened here? Castle's queenside. Should I just protect c6, I think? My knight takes e3 here. Yeah. Bit of f4 dynamic, but I don't think it's that harmful. Right, so I'm under pressure. Oh dear. King g. Play h6. There's rook g5. Oh dear. Knight e7. Then. Hope for the best. Bishop b4. I think I'm losing this one. Whoops. So, I thought this is going to be trouble. As I sack the pawn, there's double pawns here. King g7 is rook g5. King g7. And take bishop. Okay, so there's, I don't know, c4 here? Can I play c4 yet? Maybe. Try it. Okay, so this is knight h5, I suppose. So how about just bishop d3, so that g6. Right now, I'll do this. Double up rooks. Why not? Okay, so if I play queen c2, d3 is a bit sensitive. Whoa. Oh! Okay, I'm taking. Pawns would have been doubled. Okay, so knight g6. Okay, f5 though. How about just h6 stopping? G5s. So bishop c3. If I play, I'm in trouble. King g6 is possible, but I'm groveling here, losing that pawn. Oh, I think this has had it. It's trouble. Big trouble. Rook H7. Right. E6 check. Looks painful. Oh dear. So H5, I don't know. Okay, so Queen G5 or just Queen. I don't know, Queen G5, BC, BC, Queen B7. We'll just castle queenside. If I play Queen D7, just try and castle queenside. Let's check. It's dangerous. King G6 is possible here. Not that pleasant. I'm gonna get mated, so I have to, I think, give up pawn. It's gone. Yeah, that's the first one to go. Let's resign that. I thought that was trouble. Okay, so if I can get some pressure on G6 now, Queen C2. Okay. I keep the c file, Queen C6. It's Knight D4, Queen C7. Oh, okay. Easier one, maybe Knight E4. So, okay, Queen C2 is my, not my turn. This looks horrendous. Crash. Oh, I think I'll resign that. Who's this guy? When did he join? Is it you guy? Oh dear, you won. Okay, I think that might be the. Yeah, okay. King G1, alright, so Knight F6, Knight F2, Knight F6. Alright, so Bishop F6. No, Queen D2. I don't know. Bishop F6, Queen D2, maybe. Possible. So c5, d5 here looks pretty tempting. Oh, bc looks. Oh, d5. Oh. Oh no. I think I'll keep the center intact. I'm sorry. Okay, so check here looks pretty good. Okay, if I take. Okay, so King G1, my, not my turn, so Bishop D4, Queen D2, okay, that's really good, teach you, okay, if I just take, okay, so what's going on here? Bishop F6. It's my move. Is it D1? Right, so if I just put more pressure on G6, take care. I'll play check here. Okay, can I get away B3? I think so. Diagonal looks sensitive. Whoa. Okay, so like King protecting F6. B4. That's c4 here. I'll lose b2. So knight d4. Okay, if I move king v1 now, get the king out of trouble. Okay, I have to recapture here. Take here. Okay, so a4, what about a4 here? Whoa. I don't know, c4, take, lose b3. Bishop b2 to take on e5 maybe. a4, bishop, I'll take bishop b2. Oh, let's check. Oh, okay, is my king in trouble? Is king here? Two up. No problem. Okay, so bishop d7. Oh, 29 minutes now. Okay, so, I don't know, knight d5? 4, 5, 6, 4. E1 pawns. This looks like gonna be game over soon. So a4, knight c4, just rook fb1 start off with, maybe rook fb1. Like queen in d6 maybe. Try and get attack going. So, okay, so king b1 there. Oh, that's going to be b5, mate. To clear that tab, that'd be good to finish that game. Okay, ev1. Okay, so can I play queen a3? Check. King moves, check. Ah, okay, I have to protect f6, I think, first. What if I take on c3? Ooh. I think I'll block and ignore this guy. Bit of a troublemaker. Okay, so queen, or bishop e3. Okay, so queen h8. What about rook g4 here? Try and double up rooks on that g5. Okay, can I just about? No, knight's pinned now. So I don't know. Rook, just get the rook in. Big knight c6 here, surely. Knight c6, that's good. Well, if I can take on g3 here, I suppose there's rook h2s. I think taking on g3 looks alright. Well, if I play a5 or g6, or I think maybe h6. Give my king a bit of a... let's go get in there. Okay, let's close that one. Okay, so that's one less tab. Okay, so a4, what about e4 here? Can I play a4? Oh no, knight, right, that'll be an immediate resign. I mean, move the knight, be a good idea. right, bishop e3, okay. So, I don't know, a5? Looks like a positional game here. Alright, can I go in? Check, king d2, queen b4. Okay, oh, there's checks to win c2 here, I think. If I play check, king d1, queen b1, queen c2. Ah, oh, okay, I'll take here. Okay. Knight g3. So I keep up the checks, play queen b1 here. So rook b7, huh? Under 26 minutes, I'm glad I gave myself an hour for this simul. Okay, what's going on here then? Difficult to find a plan here. C4? Just, I don't know, maybe C4? I could play C4. I could keep the pawn there. Let me just rook e1. I haven't just lost the piece there, have I? Nope. It's just infiltration. Okay, so what about bishop f5? I don't know, g5 or rook g1 just to evict. Maybe just rook g1 just to try and evict. It's pressure. Okay. b3, huh? I'll get my king in the center of knight c3, I think. Okay, so queen side pressure is increasing. How about knight c4 now? a3 though, bishop c3, I guess. Okay, so now I can play. Can I get check? I'll have to return back, I think. It's too dangerous at the moment. Maybe rook b2 anyway, coming up. Okay, so. Queen d3, oh, c3 is weak. Take on b2 or c4. Maybe c4 here. Bishop c3, take on b2. C4. Ah, okay, what about rook d2 here? Because then if it takes, I'm on g5. So, d1. I don't know, king e7? What's the move here? Bishop b2, okay. Exchange of queens, I would welcome the exchange of queens. I think that would simplify things. Unless check, taking on, maybe that's easier, just check. Okay, so what's happening here? C4, nothing. Can I just go around in circles in this one? Alright, just rook. Double up rooks. Uh-oh, there isn't queen h2, is there? Okay. That's simplified anyway now. So king e1 and take. It's nothing majorly. Oh, I can go. I'm just two pieces up, surely. I'll just take the rook off, take the queen. Alright, so, queen b2, so c4, so he's stuck, is he? 24 minutes in that one. Alright, I'll just take the pieces off here. Knight c4, okay, so can I just try and relieve the pressure with knight takes and bishop c3? So okay, so queen g2 here. Is that possible? So I put bishop c3 here. Protecting a1 from a b is. I'm taking just two pieces up. So rook h8, continual. Okay, I'll just give another pigeonhole for the king. Okay, get the king in, I think. Bishop c3. I take. It's bishop c2. Okay. Oh, there's rook h2. Whoa. We can get the queens off, might be safer. Whoa, that's queen f5 and queen d2. Okay, get the king in. Okay. F takes e. Right, get the queen. I'm going to play a4 or something. Bishop e4 and a4 at some point. That's knight c3 check. What? Oh, that was a bit of luck. Bishop c3. Okay, so I can just take an f4 here. Oh! Oh dear, bit of bad luck there. Oh dear, what was I doing? Lost track. Uh oh. Exchange down. Maybe a bit of conversation. Okay. So rook h2. Okay, so what about a4 here? Trying to loosen queen side. Okay, if I play check. Go for pawn here, rook c3. Knight d4 is rook d3. What's happening here? Black wins, okay. Okay, so I'll close that one. Let's change down here, that doesn't look too good. This one looks as though I've got some pressure going. I'll take my e4 here now. Bishop e4 might be handy. Okay, that does g5 stopping f4. Okay, a3. Right, so queen d2. Try and unravel. Can I just protect f3? It's queen d2. Okay, so king f6, can I just take on a6 now? Okay, so this is going to be a problem this game. Whew. Let's change down. Okay. Okay, AB8. So, what do I do here? Maybe rook e1 and f4 and e5. That's a plan. And c4 can be painful. I'll rook c1 first. c4 takes and the bishop f6. Oh, there's b4 and c4. So, okay, let's go back to this. So rook e2, can I get in with c4 now? Rook e turns g4 is a threat. Oh. So are they rook a4 first? Prophylaxis against g4. Okay, so rook c8. Right. Looks as though rook b6 is going to be tempting. D5. Queen b5 looks easy. Okay, queen b5. Especially d8. Let's get these pawns going. B4. Let's get the pawns going. And bishop b6. Okay, tricky. Could be a tricky blockade. So, oh no, rook a6 has g4. Let's rook d6 here. That looks good, rook d6. B4, bishop b6. I think I've got to play this at the stop. Bishop b6. Trouble ahead. If that's c4, then if g4 is c5. Mind you, I could be in trouble now. C5, g3. Why did I do that? Why did I allow that? That was crazy. Unless, I don't know, rook a8, g8. Threatens rook g6. G8, G2, oh dear. Okay, so F3, I think F5 here. Okay, the exchange down here. I'll take for. Oh, it looks a bit hopeless. The rooks are going to double. It does look hopeless. Knight e7. Rook c5. Rook d1. It looks all over. No counterplay here. Unfortunately, maybe it was c5 maybe, I don't know, doesn't look good. Okay, I'll take an f3 surely. I hope. Oh, I'll just put the bishop on g4, there's rook e4. Bishop h5. Bishop d1. Maybe bishop h5. Take with rook c8 and c4 pawn maybe. Okay, oh dear, I just blundered. Oh, that wasn't good. King f6, knight e4. That's not good. So all the pawns are kind of immune now. Oh dear. I'll try and get the g2 pawn or something. Big knight d2 to c4. Okay, so if I play bishop g4, there's rook h4. What about bishop e8 to b5? Bishop e8 to b5. B4 here. So E4. That's pawn's pain. I'm going to be too passive. Okay, three. Okay, three to E3. c5, b4. Trouble. This is always trouble, this game. Bishop b5. I'm just trying to get the king in. Okay. We're going to the ending here. It's probably not too hot. About h5, h4, just trying to lock down the port. Oh, knight e4 is going to be. Rook g2, knight g5, king f6. Gotta try and lock these pawns, I think. That's perfect. What's a g5? Can I just. Take? So if I like bishop d7 or. And rook e8 or c5. Rook a1 to e1. This is trouble. b4. I think my pieces are in the wrong place. Okay. What about? Okay, putting the bishop on b5 might help. Bishop e2 there. Okay. So what about f4 here? Protecting d5 first. Okay, if I lock down these pawns, would you knight e4? Taking h4, knight e4, and losing another pawn. If I take on d2 and take on f6, that and then lost takes king g7. It's probably not too good. If I just take. And take on d2. I mean, that's more promising. This king's getting pretty aggressive. I'm going to pawn for the back. I take on d2 and try and use this lock on this pawn structure. Right, so rook e6 here. Or b4, c5. Oh, just b3. It's not too pleasant. Rook e6. Maybe rook e6, bishop e5. So b4, c5 might be useful. Just trying to resolve the situation. That doesn't look good. Okay, b4's on the fire now. Protect, we'll take first, and that's not too pleasant either. I can win the a3. Okay, so I'll pick knight c4 here. c5. Or bishop a6 first, and c5. Whoa, this looks too dangerous. Oh, I'm playing king e5 here, that's a nice move. Okay, so f6, f4 and e5, just taking on a3, take on a3, or just rook b1, there's knight e5, then I'm take on a3, rook b1, rook a6, and time to take on a3 now. No, rook b1's kind of, it's all passive, rook b1, rook a8. It's all a bit passive. I don't know. I keep the B pawn. Was it time to Maybe it's time to just take an a3. That pawn could be dangerous. Okay. C5 now. Before it's too late, trying to decoy the bishop and king takes. I don't know. Let's check. That's pretty dangerous. I can't move my king here. Oh, that pawn's too dangerous. And there's c5. Oh, I'll give it a go. I think I'm going to play on here with e5. Alright, so if I take an f4, it's queen e3. And f4, f5. C pawn's dangerous. Oh, it's queen c5 as well. Oh, alright, queen c1. Okay, so about knight d6 here. That looks good. So e3, that's c5. Let's try and stop the e pawn. Rook f2. I might have to set the bishop. Oh, okay. Maybe some sort of stopping the. So what's the damage here? King d1. Try and stop the pawn. It's getting a bit tense. Or just king b3 offering bishop sack. Bishop b2 and d6, maybe I'll just offer. Keep the king over there. Active. Okay, so. Isn't. Oh, queen a6 is almost working, not quite. Can I just take on c8 here? Let's take on c8. e4. Alright, what's happened here? Just rook c1. I think, yeah, this looks like winning king and pawn ending. Oh, okay, c6. Trying to cling on to the position. As rook b2. Isn't there rook bishop e5 and c7? Bishop e2, oh. Oh dear. Take c7 and rook b2. I think I have to do this. c7, rook b2, king a3, c7. Is that losing for me? I'm a bit of luck here, I don't know. This is Zug's winning, surely. Ah. Rook b2, this looks as though there's no counterplay, but I don't know, knight d2, a4, bishop f3, and lose the a2 pawn, knight a5, probably maybe c5 there. I think I have to take this pawn. Oh! I think I'm going to be generous there and just offer a draw. just to clear that game off. That's okay, lucky escape. H4, queen c2, rook d3. Get a king out of here. Rook d3. Oh, I don't know. Okay, get the king out. Close this window. Bishop takes f4. Okay, rook takes c6 now. This position on queen g8. Rook c7. Can I just. Rook takes c6 or g takes. Maybe just e takes a queen g8, just. Well, it's queen c6 anyway. So let's take here. Queen g2. Oh, unless I get mated. That's rook c3. Oh, I don't know. Oh, this doesn't look too hot. Maybe just a4, just trying to keep material for a bit longer. Some minor exchange of pawns. Queens. Ah, okay. Interesting. Can I just take the queen? Take the knight. That's a good one. Okay, a couple of games about to be cleared, I think, yeah. It's just, okay. I think, what's happened here? Okay, I'll close this window. Against this thing. This looks dire. So I should resign it to not have the torture period. okay, so A4 here. So what's going on here? Okay, doubling rooks doesn't look too pleasant, to say the least. So we've got like bishop f3. Let's try and play for c5. Is it worth it? Play on a little bit. can I have a draw here, because otherwise this video is going to be huge. As it is, it's probably first and last symbol. I don't know. okay, so bishop f3, yeah, bishop f3. So knight c5, oh, big threats. I can give up the a pawn. Queen f4, queen g4, knight f5. Let's try and. I know c pawn's really dangerous. I'm a goner here. What about just a5? Doesn't look pleasant. We'll keep queen on. c2, rook c1, there's even probably. Queen c1 now. Nearly. C2 and knight d3. Vicious. This is totally dead position. Totally. And queen e3 keeps the knight up d3 now. Oops. And queen e3. Okay, so. Yeah. Don't know what to do, that's a bit of a crushing blow. Back row mating, D1. Rook B1, rook D1. Is it worth it? No, I just leave the bishop after. I think that's over. I'll close that. Oh, this one looks diabolical as well. okay, so I've got no counterplay. Maybe f4, e5, given a chance. I can wait for b4 here. He's resigned. Win some, lose some. This guy is in some crushing position. I give up to save the torture. I'll play with c1. f4, e5. I'm losing a4 pawn. Okay. Given I've got, I don't know. Cheekily offer a draw, I think, or resign. Nope, I think I'm going to resign soon. Then a4's dropping, the c pawn looks strong. f4, e5's my only chance, I think. Got 16 minutes left though, I don't know. 1942. Okay. I'm trying my luck with f4 and e5. Trouble with these long games, also spectators can interfere with games in progress. So I see c2 being suggested. That looks pretty good actually. C2 looks pretty logical. There's almost the queen sack made possible. I think I could resign this just to save torture and the length of the video. I'll just say you seem to be winning, so I resign. Oh dear. I've closed the cafe window. Hope you enjoyed that. That was probably the first and last similar one to do. Comments or questions on YouTube. Thanks very much.